So last word then on this coming up series. You sounds like to me like you're back in England all the way.
I am. I mean, I try and study and I try and take any kind of impartialness and biasness away from it. But I just look at the England team. I think they field very, very well and probably a little bit better than the Indian side. You know, I think 20 wickets is the key. And Anderson, Tremlett, Swan, Broad, Bresnan, I see 20 wickets in our conditions with the ball swinging. In Zaheer Khan, I see an outstanding left-arm seam bowler. Ishant Sharma is fresh, but he hasn't bowled in England. Kumar's a swing bowler, but will he have the pace over here? Harbhajan's a quality spinner, but I don't see 20 wickets as often in the Indian attack as I do with the England attack. And that's why I'm bearing towards the England team, because I just think they'll one, maybe twice in this series, they'll get the better of that great batting lineup that India have. The skill will be Dhoni. I think Dhoni's a terrific cricketer, and if he has a good series, India will do well. If he can get on top of Dhoni early, I think England will win the series.